hits, two of the three hits are home runs. 0-2, Rodriguez kicks and deals, and Diaz shoots one down the right field line. The outfield was in the shift. Taylor's got a mile to run, and he watches it sail over the fence for a two-run homer. Brent Diaz breaks the seal, and Wisconsin has an early 2-0 lead in the top of the third inning of Game 2 of this three-game set. For Diaz, his fourth hit of the season, his third long ball, as he's not hitting for average, but boy, he possesses a lot of power in that bat.